Vic Vance reporting for duty, sir.
Relax, relax. Are you well?
Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
Good. In here, you can call me Jerry.
Okay.
Okay, Jerry, huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail? Because you like getting shouted at, huh? What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What, kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
No, brothers. One is real sick, asthma, and I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way. My mom's a mess.
So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly, but, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities. You know, what else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
I ain't. Chill. Relax. Take a seat. Look, Vic, there are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money. So,
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else...
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, you take my bike, you go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay. Just this one favor, and that's it.
Good.
Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy.
It's okay, Control. I was just saying hello to my little friend. You know what I mean?
Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Takže vítám vás u tohoto let's play na Vice City Stories. Tuto let's play sérii bych chtěl dohrát ještě předtím, než vyjde ta nová definitivní edice GTA Vice City 3 a San Andreaska, takže Čekajte tuto sérii teďka opravdu hodně. Jestli se někdo zeptá, tak hraju na PSP emulátoru pro počítače, protože nemám žádnou konzoli, která by tuto hru spustila, tudíž musím malinko improvizovat.
Hey, Army boy! Jerry sent you. Say,
Jerry? Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride. Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out.
This is T-Lot. What the heck?
Abandoned ship!
Tak se tady bude zdrhat. Bum. A rychle odsud pryč. Rychle. Fuck. Netrefte mě, prosím, nechte mě žít. Dobrá, ale jsem malinko udejchaný, takže... Vydecháme se, tak. Pager. Martinez. hide the stuff in your barracks, man. OK, takže máme... Mám... vypadni z tohoto auta. Co bude tady, co bude tady? Pěkno to tu je. Pěkně vybavené. A samozřejmě tady to se... Tady to funguje jako všechny ostatní GTAčka, takže... Čas se vždycky posune o 6 hodin. No a já si tu hru uložím na druhou pozici, tak... A jdeme na další misi pro Martíneze.
Sure, no worries. Oh, look, I gotta go. The cavalry just turned up. Okay, bye. Corporal, what can I do for you?
Listen, Jerry, you gotta get rid of that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs, and
chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
Uh-huh. But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You'll make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks.
Hey, Vic. Want some of this, huh?
Bože můj, to je zhulený idiot. No jo, 80ky, že jo? 1984 mám pocit a rádio drž píču. Sakra, nevím to rádio, tak se aspoň žijte soundtrack, který je copyrightovaný. Každopádně, jedeme za Philem Cassidym vyzvednout zbraně, které chce Martinez pro sebe, hádám. No. Je vidět, že na tom ovladači fakt neumím. Radši si seženu auto. Tato motorka jako jo, v pohodě, ale já radši auto. Třeba tady. Dobrý den, pane či paní, vypadá to, že pane. Děkuji za půjčení auta. Kurva! Rádio. Tak. A jedeme. Uhni debile. Tady jedu já do prdele, policajti. Tak a kde pak bydlí Phil Cassidy? Někteří možná znají Phil Cassidyho z GTA Vice City a z GTA 3, případně myslím, že i v Liberty City Stories, ale to jsem nehrál, uvidíme. To taky někdy můžu časem zahrát, pokud by o to byl zájem, napište když tak do komentářů, nebo dejte follow na Instagramu, má hodně o tom anketu. Každopádně jsem tady. Fille, co potřebuješ?
You must be Vic. Jerry told me about you. Hey, I used to be in the service.
Yeah, listen. He said you'd have some money for me.
Sure, sure. Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me. But I'll take you to it.
Tak, jedeme pro ty peníze teďka, no? Kurva, to rádi, já bych tady tak rád pouštěl, ale je to prostě moc nahlas, kurva.
I've been having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have
What the hell is a cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place. But the cholo evicted me and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it. See you around.
Tak si mě to nech, ty čuráku, no. Pf. Tak, kde se střílet?
What the fuck is this?
Zdechněte, kokoti. Přebít. Tak. Hej ty, co ty tady? Baseballku. Tak. Dobrý den, pánové, party skončila. Nechápu, proč tady jen čru, no proto. Tak. A jsou pryč. Posraný čolos, no. Nemají Filovi přebírat jeho gunrunning business. Take the money back to Martinez. Ok, vezmu se tady Cholo Sabre, nebo... Jak se tady ten krám jmenuje? Jo, Cholo Sabre, výborně. Actually... Vezmu si tohle, to je takový víc, vážně ty stály. Are you a communist? No. Jestli je zrovna Vic komunista. To nevím. Ale černý je, takže možná je. A teď dostanu ban za černý humor a copyright zároveň za Rocky Like a Hurricane, ne? Já už to vidím. Tak se to sami slyšeli. Doba si ty sežene hurikán, tudíž se nedá jít přes tady ty všechny mosty na druhou stranu. Maximálně kam se dá jít je Starfish Island a myslím, že i Prawn Island? Ale tam, to si nejsem jistý, ale Starfish Island je definitivně přístupný. Ten bude mám pocit, že v další misi. A rovnou se tady vezmu M16 od tady těch kokotů. Protože se myslím, že bude hodit. Lepší než tady ta pistolka. Pro tu M16 můžu vyzkoušet, tak. Ty vole, on má M16 a i tak se nebrání, to je fakt kokot. A pager. And in. Don't get into any trouble, Victor. We're counting on you. Lance says hi. No jo, Lance. Toho si ještě příběhu užiju. Toho si ještě užiju. Tak unwelcoming.
Hey, Victor Vance. Wow, did anyone ever tell you got a really dumb name?
No, no one's ever mentioned that before.
Oh my, look at that. Hey, is that legal? Can animals give consent?
I don't know. Listen, Jerry, can you stash that weed somewhere else?
Weed? What weed? I'm shitting with you! Come on! Having fun! Rock and roll! Oh, would you fucking relax, my friend?
Look, I'm not some idiot that you can just...
I never called you an idiot! Oh, shh. Look at that. Oh. Oh, now she got a pig and a horse. Hooey! That candy sucks! That's some guy's daughter, man.
Listen, Jerry...
No, you listen, huh? Oh, dude, will you look at that? Man, I gotta get laid. Oh, jeez. Hey, if you weren't such a square, I'd do you, huh? I'm joking. Come on. This is the army, not the navy, huh? Hey, listen, man. I need a broad, huh? Oh, I need Mary. Mary, yeah. Oh, Mary, quite contrary. Oh, come on, man, I need a favor.
I need you to collect your pot, dude.
Sure, I'll go get that from your quarters. You go get married for me, okay? She's over at Vice Port. Oh, and go see Phil again. He says something about a gift for you.
I don't trust you, Martinez.
Hey, that is not an appropriate way to speak to a superior officer. Now get on with it, come on.
The reefer is under my bed.
Oh, genius, great hiding place. What are you, 15? Huh, hurry up. Oh, hey, and tell Mary I love her!
Fucking idiot.
Oh.
Tak, jsem tady, ty čuráku.
Hey, Vic, how you doing? Martinez wanted me to give you this.
Don't worry, it's non-traceable.
Don't worry? Man, I'm getting too deep into this shit.
No jen si počkej Viku, budeš v tom ještě víc. Tak jedeme pro Mary, a každopádně toto je hodně pěkné autíčko, hodně fajné. Mary, kde pak jsi? Ty seš Mary?
Do you know Mary?
If you want Mary, she's at a party up on Starfish. I'm heading over there myself. You can give me a lift.
Tak jo. Tuto část jsem nikdy nepochopil. Jak kurva napadlo Vika hledat Mary ve Viceportu? Co by kurva?
If there's anything I can do for you or to you, just let me know.
Drž píču ty kurva. Co by kurva dělala Mary v přístavu? To by bylo logičtější jít rovnou na ten Starfish Island, což stejně jedeme, ale chápeme se. Mary, jsi tady?
To jsou fajné káry, fajné.
Thanks for the ride, rugged fella. Maybe I can pay you back in kind later?
I just need to find Mary.
Sure, she's right over there.
Are you Mary? Come on, let's go.
Hey, we paid for her. She's not going anywhere.
Is that a fact?
Damn right. Come on, let's get this low-life nobody and teach this bitch a lesson too.
No tak pojďte teda, pojďte hoši, pojďte. Tak, můj little friend funguje. A já si s dovolením půjčím tady Infernuse od... Vypadá jako Lancův Infernus. Mary. Jseš retard nebo co? Staré GTAčka prostě. Oh, Rock You Like a Hurricane. Jeden z těch nejlepších songů ve Vice City, podle mě. Tak jsme tady.
Corporal Vance, would you care to explain why there's marijuana hidden under your bed? And who the Sam Hill is this?
Hey, buddy. Listen, I charge more for groups.
You brought a whore onto the base? Have you no shame, boy? Are you a moron? Is that it? Drugs, whores, you're out of here, soldier. You're a disgrace.
Já vám to můžu vysvětlit, pánové. Tím, že vám vrazím kulku do čela. No. Jednou se pomstím. Jednou se vám pomstím, vykokoti. Jednoho dne toho budete litovat. Že jste mě vyhodili. Tak a co teď? Phil, I've got a work for you. And a place to stay. If you need it. Každopádně dám ještě jednu misi pro Phila a toto bude vše. Ježiš, nechci se převlézt. No, máme nějaké outfity na výběr? Ne, jen tady ten casual, dobré. Cholo Victory, ne, tato mise.
Phil, where are you? Phil, it's me, Vic.
Oh, put your hands where I can see them, boy. You think you can come here and rob me, probably try to rape me? I know you're kind.
Phil, it's me, Vic, your brother in arms.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Lower your pants and prepare to cry. I'm gonna give you a shotgun suppository.
Whoa! Phil! It's me, Vic.
Oh my.
Vic Vance.
Vic, why didn't you say so? Good to see you, brother. Come here. Let me squeeze a fart out of you. Oh, I'm sorry about Bruce, man. He was the best.
Hey,
I can still see the smile on his face when he shot that little gook. Bang. Go to hell.
Damn. Have you been drinking?
What do you think? Listen, we gotta go. I got something to show you. Come on. Come on. Come on, now.
Hold on. You're gonna drive?
Let's go!
Odhrál se jde do hospody.
Maybe I should drive, man.
Damn stick shift!
No to bych teda měl řídit já, již.
dopadne to stejně. Jelikož rovna odvarači, tak možná i hůř. Tak, na Fieslárnu, jo? Zvantetlevom na Fieslárnu, jsi jistý, filé? Hudně debilé!
I'm just trying to make an honest living, man. But they're organized. I can't compete, man. You know, this used to be a fine country.
Jenom se mi na chvilku vypl motor auta a jelo to na elektřinu, nebo na co? Tak, nastav. Cholos, kde jste vy, čuráci mexický? Bohom se sám kresi.
Those scumbags are always crossing the law. Let's not hang around here, Vic. Cops make me nervous.
I hear you, man.
Sometimes I skitch out and kill a lot of them. Say, I know another place those damn cholos might be.
Tak kde pak jsou ti čolové nebo cholos? Jak se to sakra sklonuje v češtině? To je tak debilní jméno, že to v češtině ani nejde vyslovit, sakra. Jeden čolo, dva čolové nebo dva čolo, nebo dva čolo, nevím.
Kde jsou? Good job. I brought a little something to drink.
Ale.
Cholo bastard. There he is. Cholo bastard.
Proč jsem rozjedem, filé? Nebo já vlastně řídím. Mě by zajímalo, proč film nezačal hnedka po něm střílet, když stejně po něm bude teďka střetat, který je nějaký velký provoz najednou. Tak se ukáž, filé, jak to můjíš s bouchačkou. No střílej. Tak. Dobré, auto skoro zničené. O! Oh. Sejmi ho! Sejmi toho parchanta! Tak. Já si bude něco půjčím. Tak. Co tam měl? Škorpika. Celkem dobrá zbraň, upřímně. Take Filstruck to pay and spray and get it fixed. Které PNSko je nejblíž? Z hlediska mise je nejblíž toto PNS, já se takhle marknu a jedu tam. Tak jsem tady. Pay and spray, klasické uhni fízle. Tak ale toho nebyla moje vina. Dejte mi pokoj. Tak, zajedu si tam. O, oh, Phil, ty jsi tak štědrý, že za mě platíš. She is looking like a daisy now. No nevím, furt to je starý křáp. Ale jezdící křáp, to je hlavní. Ono celkově jako na tomto ostrově nejezdí moc luxusních chat a to až u pláže. Tam se dostanu hodně brzo.
You're a fine wingman, Vic. Damn Cholo will think twice before shitting on my patch from now on. See you around, partner. See you around.
See you around, partner. See you around. Tak, 200 za tuto misi? No není to špatné a... Můžu dělat drive-by. Jakoby mi to nedošlo. Tak. Možná bych si skočil do Immunation. A jediný Immunation tady je Pager. Fail. My sister's husband Marty is looking for a good guy like you. Tak, odemkli se mi mise pro Martyho, ty udělám, až dokončím Philovi mise. Tak ale, nech mě si vzít ten komet tvýho spolujezdce, nebo spolujezdícího, kurva. Co pak si můžu koupit? Pistol tu mám, tohle si nemůžu dovolit, tohle taky ne, broku taky ne, koupím si armor. Tak. No a tohle by byl konec dnešního videa. Pokud se vám toto video líbilo, nezapomeňte dát like, sdílet video a připojit se na můj Discord server a navotel se do mojí organizace Saxon Enterprise. Skoro pokaždé máme volné místo, kdyby ne, napište mi na webu či ve hře, lomeno na Discordu. No a já se s váma loučím a mějte se. Čau čau.